Warren County school districts have a new tool to use in their efforts to keep students safe. The Now's Tom McKee has a story of a Vermont firm that's tracking public social media postings.
Springboro is one of many Warren County school districts currently working with a company called Social Sentinel. The firm monitors public postings on social media to see if words or phrases appear there that could pose safety or security threats to the districts.
It was the school shooting in Parkland, Florida that got Warren County superintendents talking about providing another layer of security to ease the minds of the community. Tom Isaacs, superintendent of the Warren County Educational Service Center, brought up the Burlington, Vermont firm, and a contract was signed a few weeks later.
It's no secret that many times school threats increase in schools in the springtime. And so as we plan for what happens in schools after spring break and as the weather gets warm, we all agreed that it would be a good time to try something new.
Everyone I talked with says paying for the service is a no-brainer.
The cost is $1.20 per student in each school district, of which my office, the Warren County Educational Service Center, is paying half for the school districts in Warren County.
For those who worry about their private information being made public, Isaacs has this message.
The only thing we're looking at is the information that kids or other people might put in the public domain.
Mason is the only Warren County school district currently not using the service, but spokesperson Tracy Carson tells me that they're aware of it and it's being studied for possible use in the future. The same can be said for other districts in southwestern Ohio. Tom McKee for The Now in Springboro.